Hi, I'm Ayda Başgül Martin. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'll talk with you today about the anatomical position. If you haven't subscribed yet, please feel free to click the subscribe button below to get informed about my upcoming educational videos. At the end of this video, you expected to describe and demonstrate the anatomical position. List the components and explain why it is important to learn about anatomical position. Anatomical position is the international standard position to describe the structures of the body. All anatomical descriptions are based on the anatomical position, regardless of the body orientation. It is important because it is the position of reference for anatomical structures. It is universally accepted. It is universally accepted language of anatomy, allows precise communication, and minimizes the confusion between health professionals worldwide. What are the components of anatomical position? Let's start from the beginning, from the top, and go bottom. This way, we will not forget anything. The body standing erect or upright. Face forward. Upper limbs or extremities are at side, at each side. Did you notice I said upper limbs? I did not say arm, because arms are different body part. Arms refer in anatomy and body part from shoulder to elbow. However, upper limbs refer to body part from shoulder to end of the fingertips. Okay, the palm side of the hands are forward, thumbs outward, the feet flat at shoulder width and parallel to each other. And toes has to be forward. Now, let's test your knowledge. You can see on the photo, Drew Brees, the quarterback of the Saints. Can you describe the deviation in the position of Drew Brees from the anatomical position? I give you a cheat sheet and next anatomical position. Component of the anatomical position. Now, let's start. Is the body standing erect? Although it's leaning a little bit forward, but yes, it's standing erect. The face forward. Is it? No. Actually, Drew Brees looking towards his left. Upper limbs are held out to each side. It is not. The palm side of the hands forward, as you see, it's almost looking upward. And it is not anatomical position. It's a deviation from anatomical position. And thumbs should be outward. Here, thumbs is inward, right? It's looking to middle side. Okay. And the feet flat at shoulder width and parallel. Feet are flat, but are not on the shoulder width. It's a little more than shoulder width. And toes forward. Again, that is the deviation from anatomical position. I hope you learned it and you found this content helpful. If you liked this video, please make sure to click the like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, it's a reminder to subscribe. Subscribe to my video. Channel so you can have my upcoming educational videos in time. Bye.